somehow slid sideways while he was laying down.